dernière que j'ai écrite, qui s'appelle Valse Nocturne numéro 9.
Ah, in English? It's my composition.
Really?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And the name is Valse Nocturne number 9.
Valse Nocturne.
Yeah, but if you take a picture of my name behind the piano,
yeah,
you can find it on YouTube and somewhere else.